Let's be green.
If we can't be green, let's do blue, because red is harder than me.
Ha! Studies have shown that red teams tend to win 51% of the time as opposed to blue teams. It's actually true, I agree with
that. Yeah, but did we ask?
Same. Came.
Rock hard!
He knows this all kind of meta.
I know.
What's he banned? Ban Delfinos.
Why would you ban Delfinos?
Why would you ban?
Oh, let's plan the platform stage so that Bundy's can't fucking shield drop campus to oblivion. Because if he does, I swear I'm gonna go to the Roy Discord and fight so hard.
Okay, hand warmer.
Dick warmer. I've been used to practicing Jigglypuff, so I gotta get back into that. I've only played Jigglypuff against 4 different Smash games for the past month, that's why.
That sounds like hell.
Dude, you should see my spacing now. See this? See, every movement I'm making is completely intentional. Down to the pixel.
I just want to hold shit.
All my ball pivots?
Alright.
Intentional. All this is intentional.
Dude, someone was complaining about this stage. Oh yeah, Lunchables was complaining about this stage in Cash Down.
I like this.
Yeah, I do too. I think this is actually like a really clean skin. This
Like the only thing I would imagine it being a problem if I was playing like the white Ivy, because like you blend in, but other than that.
Yeah, other than that, I don't know.
That's the only skin I think it would be a problem.
I think Lunchables is just a brush, you know?
I would concur with that. I think
well, Thunders, what did it feel like to be Lunchables DK with Drew Roy? It didn't feel good. See, and this is why I don't like this match.
We're playing, we should just start.
No, we're not playing. Let's play.
Oh gosh, no. Someone's just gonna die.
No, it's on hold.
Games!
No! Thank you.
You guys are new in the space. It'd be cool.
I get Ace and Jams for stage.
That was a rough game and a half.
What happened?
I think I was just trying to be too aggressive. Like.